Danny Postgame in 3-2-1. Phil, thanks. Danny, your take on the ball game today.
We didn't have the attention to detail that we needed. We let those shooters, a couple of those shooters, get loose from us, and those guys hit us for 9 threes between them. So we have to do a better job of locating them, and then we also have to do a better job of making sure we give them one shot. We didn't get enough stops, obviously, in the second half to give ourselves a chance to win this ball game. But that's something where, they missed shots, and we didn't rebound the ball the way we needed, so we gave up 15 offensive rebounds.
You got down 8, but you got back even at 68. Missing free throws down the stretch that hurt you a little bit, and obviously the shots weren't falling in the second half like they were in the first.
We shoot 24-28 for the game, 86%, but we missed some crucial free throws. Yes, we did. I think we missed the front end of the 1-1 and some, but if we shoot 85 from the line, that's pretty good. There are other areas that we have to get better in. And namely, I'll say we got to do a better job of taking care of the basketball and rebounding.
Mixed up your defense a little bit again today, mixed in some zone with your man, played a lot of guys.
That's how we're going to have to play. We're going to give guys an opportunity. If the good things will happen, they'll get extended minutes. And that's kind of how this team is made up. And especially our big guys, are going to definitely have to be by committee.
Danny, your takeaway from three games in 3 days here in Lynchburg?
Not the 3 days that I envisioned coming down here. And I'm pretty sure not what everyone else envisioned either. We just got to get better, man. That's it. We got to come in with our hard hat and our lunch pail and continue to work and challenge ourselves to get better each time we step out on the court, practice or game.
Coach, thank you.
Thank you.
Phil, back to you.
Dean, you said after Friday's game you wanted to see fight for the rest of the weekend. Did you see overall 2 games combined?
Yes and no. Yes, from the standpoint, I thought that energy was there, but now we've got to continue that energy and finish these defensive possessions with ball, a rebound or a loose ball or things of that nature. And then we can't, our guards can't settle. We've got to get more paint touches. They've got to help us get into the bonus. And we stopped in the second half once we a little bit more committed to getting paint touches that got us in the bonus, and that actually got us back into the ball game. And then they start closing out short to us later in the ball game, which opened up some open shots for us. So, we just got to make sure that we do a good job of getting into the paint, and then our transition defense. We got to get a lot better than that.
The zone look. What do you like about what that's doing for your team right now, and what do they need to get better at it?
We have to do a better job of locating the shooters. And knowing who to block that and who to stay home at. A couple of times we rotated to a player who we wanted to shoot the ball and left open a guy that we didn't want to shoot the ball. And so just understanding that will go a long ways.
So on that zone, it's more than just a spot, but it's also a spot in association with who's taking up that spot, I guess.
Absolutely. So it's important for us to have really good attention to detail and knowing personnel when we're out there.
Did you see from Keyshawn in the last 24 hours what you needed to see for him to come back?
Yeah, he was fine. I don't think any of our guards shot the ball great. Mitch did. Mitch made some big shots for us. He shot a high percentage, but we've got to continue to get better. Yeah, he's fine.
You mixed in a lot of guys, especially early. I think 12 players saw the floor early. Are you just trying to get a feel on what all you've got right now?
No, that's just kind of how we're going to go. Doral gets in foul trouble. We have quite a few bodies, big bodies especially. And, Olivier gets in, Sam gets in, Sunday gets in. And, those guys bring presence, and they also bring, new fresh legs into the ballgame.
What are you looking for the next 5 days or so between the next one?
Just got to get better. Every day in practice, we got to come get better.
You said that after, I think, Tuesday's game. Have you seen that since Tuesday to Friday?
We're taking some steps in the right direction. Not as many as I like, not as quickly as I like, but we're getting it.
When did you make the decision that Keyshawn wouldn't play yesterday?
Yesterday.
Okay. Was something that happened?
Coach's decision.